Yes, President, they go back to vomit. Because of that, they don't want to give chance for the man or woman when they retrace his step back to come back to their life. You go remain single. Now, I get two friends when we say one, I don't do marriage. The second one, said don't carry belly. Now, they are S. Make her not be happy with waiting at the talk.
You see the way where they look you. Now, they are S.
Now, they are S. Come back to them. And I'll be one of those when we say I stand, say, give this guy a chance. You get me? Your ex don't mean say, now your enemy for life. You get.
But if you don't see red flags from that your ex, it means to make you still give him a chance.
See, not be all relationship will end, eh? Not be red flag the cause.
I said
not
be one, domestic violence the cause. One will get red flags.
No, that one they different. I'm not talking about those people right now. They need to stay single for the rest of their life. You get.
Refreshing.
But for those people when we say one or two things just cause your breakup, then the next thing they talk say, my ex is this, I can never go back to him. No. It's still very possible, say you and your ex feel see truly love unasep. If you not give una, that's if you don't come up for the level one when you did before una break up.
What it cause the problem?
What it cause the problem? And that means you don't make changes. You can still become love partners. You get me? Mm. We need to understand this thing for this country, Nigeria. Because with these two of my friends, I don't like give you one of the ex now 5 years they break up. You know, Sunday the guy you call back, I don't summer, I've talked plenty story, I've worked on myself, I think it's the right time. Because he come up for Benin, come Lagos, come rent us. Now they do introduction last time during the whole lockdown, do small wedding. Now they marry together.
If you like, give eggs chance. If you like, give the next chance. As long as you are happy, your happiness now it matter.
Becca, you know what thing they come my mind as
I don't think they come.
You know, watch Taste by Moonlight in those days.
Taste
by Moonlight. Yeah, I don't.
They need to start Taste by Moonlight. Man, I'll give you the story.
Why? Why?
You know they see when they tell the story, they paint the picture mentally. You see, you know that Taste by Moonlight.
But well, you know, even if you won't do, I mean, no go use the kind music where they use.
No, those are our.
That music is the key.
Okay, that's the key. Yeah, let me lie. Let me bring back a lot of memories. Yeah.
Bam, bam, bam.
Man, God bring that OG.
but
God, you understand what you had to try talk, Sha.
I understand.
Now, just say we did this road whereby we. It gets some things when they pay too much attention to where not need that attention.
Exactly.
You get me? You okay. Break up with person, not me say the person are your enemy for life.
Exactly.
Now, this, now that.
Opportunity for not to come back. If the reason or what it caused the breakup, that I know they exist again.
Mm. Yeah.
What if because if he said. I know in those days for church.
Yeah.
Mm.
I think that 2004 my church followed their part of time. Yeah. You know, one girl, very pretty girl, they date this guy. The guy said they work for bank, but they're not there engaged. Everybody for church, you know, for church, you go get singles fellowship, youth, so and then be like the main couple for singles fellowship. What they did, they said, what they plan to marry.
Yeah,
I want the 9 pastor now and say, she know they marry again. So she says she know they do again. Right. So why? I say the way the guy they talk, he never mature or rich.
Rich.
Because she know if he spend their life with somebody, we never really know the meaning or what he mean to settle down. She call off the wedding. Just because of the guy mentality.
He not balanced.
That guy now the example of waiting those of us where just they graduate that time, they plan to be.
Mm.
The guy they work for bank, he gets in one car, he gets in house. Now the perfect guy we just finish school, they look for.
Mm.
This one can't get the guy where the boy they act towards her, you know, say really love her.
Mm.
But she don't look and say, this guy no mature.
No, waiting for
upgrade.
And if I follow him, she call off the match, where do you know? Now some year later, now the guy can admit to me, say actually that time.
I know.
I just like her. And you know that kind of thing. Say mentally self, you're not really ready. Say when she leave and I ain't gonna see that
whole thing. Actually, yeah, truly.
But when you're not ready, the girl already
move on.
The girl said come fall our hand.
Okay. Come marry somebody.
Well, I don't know that I follow her because I know somebody like her will support what they get.
Wait till she do.
You know, in those days where they watch, where they read, what you read, Daily Momodu magazine?
Ovation magazine, yeah.
So you get one multi-millionaire away there, UK, where they look for a wife.
Mm-hmm.
Can't put specification for Ovation.
Mm-hmm. And the
Daily Momodu interview. And so the girl, now like this description, the girl comes, respond.
Uh-huh.
They come, after the girl call me, go marry the guy, go London.
But why is he not happy for you? No, he's not happy. What's he doing wrong, Godwin?
He's
not waiting for your guy whenever he gets sense.
Because
he
probably.
That kind of guy,
church brother.
Okay.
But what if he say,
yeah.
Why would they say the girl for her? Because. You know those very rich guys where they roll with some people where they don't get too many controversy of say maybe this one they carry drugs, this one they do.
Oh, that's
why you know tracing wealth.
Okay.
As Chris and I don't they say,
no,
he rock come up for post enter fire.
Beast, if I say you know marry a church guy.
No, we call the fear say
Abi.
You know why? Doting too fast.
Okay. Like how long? Within what?
6 months. You don't go marry the guy for.
Yeah, enough steam.
No, less than 6 months for somebody to be multi-million. Now we hear say, when Mark they say later we come here see they come divorce.
Okay.
Because after what would they see? Say what is she just they see now the bling bling and the guy mature. But we already see. You know, she knows that what go they go see some kind of they go interview. Then you wonder where this one.
Where did one for see? Yes,
that guy was they questionable that.
Okay.
This guy no be the guy.
But how long they stay before they divorce? But they stay for a while, though.
2 years, oh. Divorce. Yes, wow. She can't cook. They live for there as a divorce. So
life happens, though.
So people say.
I wish you live for your.
Live, brother. Fine.
Can't go jump at that fire. Now they talk.
Because the real reason why I live fine that time, maybe when she can't see money, she forget the reason.
Also, maybe I don't know. It's just in a guess. If it possible, see at that time when Livy fine, maybe he does know about that man already. So the best way to tell Livy fine is to use the excuse of say if I not demature, just to meet that guy. So I don't need support of that one, though. Sharp right now talking about the source of wealth. You hear with Loretta talk. Say yes, she's good. They do.
I hear
her
now.
You when they wear bling bling.
I don't see what in Kofi.
Godwin.
Bling bling. This.
No, they get one.
No, reach that one. Where those
Yahoo boys get
well?
Okay, you know Yahoo boys.
They see
Yahoo
them now. They put big cross. Extra.
Make her be like Flessy when don't date Yahoo boy Flessy.
I didn't see them.
It could be like the kind of chain they go take chain my dog. You know that kind of big chain when they
date Yahoo. Heavy chain, yeah.
No, but this one,
different.
For this small one.
But you see, they're expensive because I think it did. Now, by carrot, not today, man. Because now you don't taste that. No, this one are handmade. I beg you, not past 500.
Who said that you were going to be white gold? White gold with big silver. This thing.
Nobody wants to be up too.
I see what you go feel like, and he makes a coffee. In as much as the one they arrest people, they talk say, okay, come show how you take your.
Get your resource of wealth.
They arrest people, they say, come show us how you take become poor.
Exactly.
We talk our way. But God, we in a sane society. I think yesterday me and Becca they talk about the fact how we for this country not to share our knowledge of wealth. Mm. You know, you know they are all the rich men won't get for Nigeria. You never see one when write books, say, okay, this is how I started, or even talk story, whether on media or anyway, say this is how I started with this, I got this support, financial support from here and here, family member were here. Nobody they really talk on. The brand of video, it was the grace of God, though. You not go talk on. So most time right now, based on the society one would day, we know they really bother to know how and how person take make money. Now I make you find out say most young guys fit take any way just to make money because the society not the question you take make the money.
Exactly,
you get
and then a lot of their mates and their contemporaries where they look where we don't make them in legal ways, for instance. When I say legal ways, like you see all these small boys, you know, Liski, Jamu Piper, all those boys that they drive better motor. All of us
their music they pay,
music they pay. But if you go check their downloads and their streaming, they make a lot of money.
Even our tech guys right now, they do pretty well for their self. Millions of dollars.
They make money. Yeah. A lot of young people no really get the information, say
see.
The one we don't even get talent. So the one we don't get talent to sing, make her like that, for the fastest way to catch up. Because some of them are their classmates, we don't go ahead of them.
Yeah.
Our generation, we know they really jealous people like that. If you see your classmate, we don't face you. And I remember one of my girlfriend, Nata, they did once and one married.
Yeah.
When they graduate, one of my classmates for secondary school, they already work for bank, get car.
Wow.
Now that guy, I collect that babe for my hand.
Why is he the beefy today?
Cheat on the on me with the guy.
Serious?
When I go come up was good, I say, forget this girl, not be your girl.
Okay, when you say you meet for one road before your house, okay.
Now be send her life. This guy, they cheat on you. I trust her. One day, when I don't finish graduate 2002, the way to go south 2003. I come back December. My sister, they tell me, say, this girl.
You don't.
Okay, make I go see her and say, even go clear the air.
Yeah.
But you got one boy, one of my friends, Benji. Benji that number school and I quarrel with some guys when they play school team.
Yeah.
At that time I was captain of school team for final year. Yeah. So I quarrel with some guy when they make selection. So coach, you know, so I bench one guy. Yeah, and guys gonna say they go
play you.
Want to. Because they live off campus. So I won't go off campus, go market, I go there, Ben, those guys they still off campus. And Ben say, oh coach, you don't be Lagos boy. So what we'll do, we'll call for one shirt, go off. You know,
come for
one
bad guy.
Then Jack goes, we always they pass the same road, go market. More they pass.
Pass another road.
So we call the pass another road, make those guys no see us. Now so I tell Len. So that's why they go this my girl's. I always pass the normal main road.
Yeah.
I pass the back road this time. as Ben teach me. I said they pass the back road. Now I see how the COB now off.
Yeah.
Now nothing will happen. I say I just see that they say when I don't see your job in a car, they can't kiss before being another.
It does set.
Nonsense.
I don't catch a red there. So when I can't see her, I can't go back. Go past my regular road. So that they go take her.
And they wonder the heart echo you go to get as the worker.
And they cry the worker back the other day. And they're like, no, I should not bring back. Meanwhile, I leave her when I go past the other road, the day longer. So that go give her a chance to go back
to Richards.
Now I call Richards. Ah, your back home. She's gonna they hug me. Mama, like, I know I'm my son. So, well, I don't hear plenty things before I go. So what? Well, my sister tell me, say, they cheat on me. So no, I say, you didn't see Obina. So no, who's Obina? I said, Obina, my former classmate for GSS 2 for Sinclair.
Nine.
My former classmate for secondary
school.
I say, you sure? He say, yes.
He denied. Now you just cheat.
I say, well, I don't really confirm. Before I talk,
You don't, do it.
I know. So I just go now I take my own.
Your giveaway.
You know, but for my man, I just want my farewell.
Farewell giveaway.
I don't take my farewell taking now. I don't take my favorite taking finish. Don't relax. We don't there for like 1 hour. You know, of course, mama no travel. Only one day. Now I can't bring up the topic. Say, I see you.
I clear up.
I see you with Obina. This is the time. I say, as soon as I kiss.
You deny.
I'm open up the clothes. You like, you saw me. I say.
So why? You ask you why you not come talk?
Why? So why you not talk? Since you can say talk, I don't understand.
For waiting now.
Because they look and say, I should talk.
So that you not collect.
You not don't collect farewell.
Now I say, well, I just want to take my farewell, but I'm disappointed. I can't. Quarrel. Now
that's it. End the relationship. Bobby not date and
shout. When I reach out, tell my brother and say, see what because my house guys full my house. My younger brother and three of my cousins. Yeah. Those guys will be like giants. When I reach out, I can't tell them. I reach out, they say, which I can't tell them. Me, what I can't make my mind. They go say,
wait. After I do farewell.
Then they say, tell me, say you take calm
before.
I say yes. He got one. Oh wait, that was it. Are you the cry? Come on,
because you're not supposed to cry again, you get that cry when you cry, reach your ass, you don't do.
He's the cry. I don't want to see what happened.
Can you imagine?
But my heart, I can't go. That's like, when I can't go serve, it break my heart. Well. You know, so that the team be that, they see like that, where a person go break.
But legit, that's how Obina they work, right? Get money, Obina, Papa get money, work, right?
But eventually, self, Obina, mama can't tell Obina, say, no, Obina, now mother's boy.
Okay.
She eventually, she not marry Obina. Yeah. But she can't get luck, can't see one other medical doctor, way who inside, where they always go to America. That guy can't come and go to America. So maybe that girl destiny, not be me.
But wait, so, share you men, it take true, say that final, this thing, they...
Normal, he gets on self, God doing it, when we say, you go break up officially. After like a few months, you just try and make up, what's up, just come over, just to take that your farewell. They happen like that. Hey. Some people come like a year later.
Yeah, and I feel just
some day on retirement plan.
No, I feel just say, look, remnant emotions.
They more just.
Remnant
emotions. Now why some people when they will be your present boyfriend or girlfriend, no, they deal okay with S. Yeah. Like as if you don't to make full call. No. Because you know, so they say old firewood.
They
quick catch.
Your man go say once they bear, always they bear.
Once waiting, they bear, always they bear.
Once you don't reach there, you go there.
Whether not 2 years later, or that 3 years later, if we not meet at any given point,
so the emotions will come again. Especially
if remnant emotions.
Wait to be your own definition of remnant emotions.
Like maybe the relationship just end like that.
You know,
heartbroken, and the person not do anything to help you reduce the pain.
How?
You know, if you see they get that feeling.
How the person will help you reduce the pain?
You get a person, they break up small now.
You don't know.
You break up. If you want to break up, which one be break up small?
So, Rebecca, I'm going to talk to you right now. You know, say with the light, this sincere. Tell me all your ex when you don't break up, all those plenty years. You never do farewell.
Okay, you not get plenty years.
Okay, all those your ex.
My ex, forget. See, the moment I don't date you again.
The
moment I don't date you again.
You know the doctor.
You are not my ex.
What you can be?
Now, the only the last one be my ex. The other ones, I don't know them.
So, at any point now, no one call you say...
I don't know them.
Those ones don't come and be before.
Okay. <don't know>.
Becca, why you don't want to talk now?
I don't know. Yeah. How many exes you see with me now?
So, that the last one be the
wait,
ex.
Wait.
Now, the last one is my ex.
What you did.
No, all of them are your ex.
I don't know them. So, if you date somebody now, when I know date again, that was not be your ex.
No, I never have anything with you.
So, the body count call is cancelled too?
Yes, cancelled. I never knew you.
Wow, this one, now every day we learn new things. So,
get this guy your strong mind.
And I swear,
I never knew you. Forget her.
You know where you get your strong mind from?
I get them from
this
my
guy,
village.
This guy's strong mind, they come from when guy don't do the strong thing. every other guy.
They not reach.
He not gonna repeat himself.
I don't do one to somebody. Sure.
Okay.
You know, as you go take tell me before he even tell himself, he don't change his attitude to me.
Mm.
You know that now the usual they call him the usual parole of guy when he won't call off relationship.
Mm.
So I don't notice him. Now I say okay. You know, I can't tell myself I go shock this guy. So he can't come and say maybe we meet up. Meet up now. I can't tell me say ah. You know, as he go take tell me.
He not come back.
Say. You know, mean to hurt me. You, I know, be bad person. You know, but this relationship no fit continue. I call. Look, I say, eh.
Wait, your breakup. The carry you see that tell you.
I say, is that all? He say yes. I say, okay, no problem. Take care.
When the guy they tell you, we not sit down for table.
Nah?
No, we no be table table. We just,
just like in meeting.
No, we did. Because
you want to make it.
When you talk finish now, when you talk finish, you know, they expect say
you go cut.
I go cry or I go beg. I say, is that all? He say yes.
That means you don't love the person. Hey. Because no, you don't feel bad.
Hey. Cry, but go cry for her.
Even if I won't cry. I won't cry for him. I will cry for
her. But later, you reach out, scratch her.
Wait, now make I finish.
Okay.
No. I said, is that all? He say yes. I said, it will make you happy, Abi. Is it not the issue of making me happy? Now just say, you know, they feel relationship. He just try to give one flimsy excuse. I said, no problem. I wish you happiness. Take care of yourself.
Bye.
The guy look me, they look me like
it's something.
Because you don't cry for him presence.
It's shut up.
Just look me. Look. If they break down for me.
I just waka come out. Now, like 2 days later, now your friend come meet up with me. Say your friend run come in house. So say no understand what they go on. Say him break up with me. Say I no cry. say make it come check up. Say make it come check up on me.
The guy not reach
check up on me. Maybe I don't do something to myself. Now say do something to myself like what? He say you know what? I go kill myself.
I feel stressed out. They did go. Your brother just snaps plenty. Your guy not cold mineral. You did not cap what?
Person supposed to say you keep everything inside.
2 weeks later. 2 weeks later, the guy come back.
Come back.
They beg.
May
I
come.
Say, what do they beg for? You say you know, do you know they?
No, he just is surprised and say you know.
He say
your
no,
emotions.
No, be like that. Say at that point in time they go through one kind thing.
You agree back?
Me, no. I my head, I get sense.
Why you not agree back?
Why? No.
He apologize for what you do now. You know you take my. You see what I say at the advice.
Somebody.
Beckham and Tana two things. Number one, after that get on break, my wife don't take my farewell.
Yeah.
And I can't listen to the advice of my brothers then.
Yeah.
Stupid boys. So I can't begin to take. All the girls today, the area.
They caught you, yeah, without you know.
I started with Caro, then I moved to.
You still didn't even mention their names.
No, the names more always there now.
No, nah, anonymous. Anonymity.
They don't get their surname, sure. Now. Only one Caro did you want. So, I only take girls from the area. You understand? All those things, but. Now, I'm going to tell you, this is the day we talk about coming back now. You know, so the first time I ever proposed to my wife, me and marry me. She said yes. When she reached out, I said, yeah, what's here I do?
Well, you be?
I don't propose. Ha! Guy, you don't have four pool. You won't marry. Now I can't even call him the next deal.
You don't mean that.
Actually, I did joke.
They almost beat you.
I said, I just did joke yesterday. I just said, really? He said, okay, no problem. Moment I like that, they joke. Now I call my mic. We'll call in the call and say, yeah. Thank God.
You know, I said, I pray, you were not giving
it away like 1 week later. I come and say, hey, I for no talk.
So it didn't be like that. Yeah.
Then I come, we'll still be friends. Normally, if she come from work, she could just, my house, they're along the road. She could just stop from my house. So I come and say, actually,
nah, joking,
I mean, what's your talk?
Nah, joking, joke, the second time.
I say, okay, so in 1 month's time, if I still feel that same way, make her tell her. So she don't go answer me. As far as she's concerned, I never talk anything. If I feel still they think like that, 1 month time will be like our birthday.
Yeah.
If I still feel like that 1 month will be like a nightmare for me. I'm like, God, who sent me?
We will send you message.
Why I go cancel on the first time? So I can't wait for 1 full month if I can't talk again. Because okay, now I know say you're serious.
Yeah, Lady J, you hear what you learn from Godwin's story right now. See, sometimes
at first they know they date, then be friends.
He proposed to Rana.
He proposed to him, but listen to me. In this case. With a date.
No, you know the date your wife boy propose. How you go propose the person when not the date?
Before I come propose. Hey,
but later I call the fee say, one marry. Then you can't call your wife. Call us that joke with a joke. You get, but a week later, now you can't get yourself back. What are they would do, sir? So see, the human mind, this man I said, because the human mind is very weak. So most time, get the time when you tick something, you know if you hold on, you just make you do it. If you not come from
one
your heart.
One of the reasons why I no grief for honor because he say in France they laugh him.
For waiting.
Say of all the girls where they are now me one date. Waiting one carry.
What happened to you that time?
I know.
Oh, now make can break up.
Now make can break up with
okay,
me.
Okay, now you talk. So, no, you so, not deserve
so
it.
So that time, come back in front of they talk like that again.
Saying they regret. Say why you listen to him? Friend.
Hey, don't make changes too now. Well, there's a change. Change is only constant.
No, well, that kind guy, your friends go still tell us something.
Yes, now they go still influence him again.
No. It go be like say. It go be like say you know they understand people feel change. People feel change. You get me? I feel they foolish today. Tomorrow I'll get sense. Amen. I feel get sense today. Tomorrow I go dey foolish.
Not everybody.
So no, I want to tell you now. So it be. No,
be everybody be like you are. B. Guys, get that
no, no, Lady J, you need to deal open to people say they feel change.
What are the other stuff? What are you talking about?
Yeah,
and they still leave that small space. Say somebody feels to change.
Yes, truly, Lady J.
Some people know change, some go change.
They go certain, yeah, true.
Like that.
Okay. He did.
Okay, before we go, he gets something where we say our dear president talk. He say, "Our friend,
you dear president,
our dear president,
our president,
no,
no,
our president,
our president,
see our dear,
I know that's why."
I agree, say you get a relationship
with
her.
I agree with the hour.
That be not that is that be better. This is time is not supposed to
be. I agree with the hour, but that is not
man. So as long as
you
don't
say there to me, may you come out.
See, with the
see, you need to pay our president good respect, not there.
With the caller there, not because
you go blessing your mates.
Not because we like her. No, not because we like her. Now because with the respect the office.
Yeah.
No, his excellency.
Our is excellent.
His excellency, not there. God
is excellent.
Our disrespect our president too. You not the relationship with Amo.
We not the time relationship with. Awa is excellency. Daddy Boo Boo. It does something.
Daddy Wo.
Daddy Wa. Daddy Wa. He said unfriendly attitude of health workers. Now one of the reasons Nigerians they seek medical treatment for the abroad.
Unfriendly attitude of health workers.
I talk as they don't do that to my president.
Unfriendly.
Let make it a come up for the country.
Make her talk and the way you say put him. In talk say we still get all too often for this. For comfort, disconnecting report of not friendly attitude of staff to patients, reports of unhygienic and housekeeping standards that leave something to be desired, even in the presence of sophisticated equipment and well-qualified doctors.
Okay, I agree for the last one.
Such simple failings like these are more frequent, responsible for the loss of confidence of the end users in our health system than ever in the lack of equipment. Yeah, equipment. It talks not be about just lack of equipment.
Say equipment in the country Nigeria, we get brains.
Yeah, but
not the attitude
of the
Godwin.
Nothing.
I will agree. You know why?
Nothing that happened in isolation. No, I mean I go look at them on two angles.
Yeah.
Number one, normally the general attitude of an average Nigerian worker.
It is bad.
It is bad.
Very bad.
I remember my wife get belay the first time. Oh, we go general hospital for our papa.
Yeah.
We go general hospital by we reach there like 12.
Yeah.
Say she won't go register for antenatal. Why are they just say 1 year of another? The first they laugh us. They laugh. The one they say, one fairy mama. I said, what happened? I said, he won't see mama. I said, mama, they call the matron. Yeah. Mama, till she don't close. 12 o'clock.
Midnight. 12 midnight. 12 afternoon.
When they shine. I told another. They can't say, now only on Tuesday.
That they rush shift.
That was on the Tuesday. They can't say, now only on Tuesday and Thursday, mama, they can't work. And now from 10 to 12.
Maybe mama gets her own personal hospital.
And now from 10 to 12. And once you don't see mama between that 10 to 12,
you know, if you see him again,
that on Thursday, if you don't see him on Thursday, that the next Tuesday. So if I want to see
for
mama,
person,
I must
when
be
they take
like
care of
9:30,
when they attend to next, pregnant women,
on Thursday, I can't reach around 9:30. See women, plenty of get belay with the way to see mama, both the one way belay never be, when belay don't come out, you want the child. The point be say, she they close by 12, nobody know where she they go, but at the standard, they accept her like that.
Yes.
That one one of the reasons why.
Wow.
We not say general attitude of Nigerian workers bad.
But may I tell you why they lead to that?
What is the kind treatment and payment where they give those people?
God bless you. See, also, I think from my personal experience, most people, when they under that head setup, most of them know they do it for the love or passion of that job. Now, because job security day. So when they go school, under that feet, come outside, job, they always day for them. So when they do that, they don't they use job like as they talk. Now, they talk with all my heart, because I get joy, they do what I need to. You get me? Even though the payment they low, I go manage. You get? So that one I want. Then secondly, the payment structure went DJ. You know they appreciate the effort. So most of them want your one anyhow. So how will they make the changes? Why complain?
If any doctor or nurse don't treat you well, he cannot compare that person to governor or president. they must treat them well.
Well, definitely.
So what you, that means the excuse where they give, no whole ground.
They don't want any doctor or nurse may not treat president well or minister. Want where you know who the person be if you lose your job because of that person. Now them all those people they nice to. Now average Nigerians that call they know they nice.
Some they nice,
some they nice. And we know why they really nice to some of us. Sometimes maybe they all remember say they owe them salary for 6 months.
Exactly. Yeah, your coaching.
Every time they go to strike, they owe them mama once, they owe them this. Then they go say, okay, maybe this part, maybe private people they earn more than government. They know the payment structure. No balance. And so many things.
They also, they don't get them. Better.
Even though say we agree, say normally because of the also they don't take. They're supposed to be nice to patients.
Yeah.
But sometimes some of them just out of the problem when they go to
another. Yeah, like, coaching. Yeah.
I know many doctors. They don't tell me say the quality of equipment what we need for this country for hospitals. Yeah. In no day.
So where which equipment that our president call it?
The same way they tell us say they don't win the war against Boko Haram.
Now they tell us equipment for the country.
Now, see, they tell
if they talk, say that any
people they tell us say equipment, they see, they tell them because if he release money, they'll tell us the
wait, though, in the talk, say you know, say lack of equipment, they among say,
the but exactly.
the attitude of the nurses and doctors, say, now he be the top
of but also, I also understand, that. Say a lot of the reason why our nurses and doctors see they act like that, see, I did yesterday, they overwork well,
yes, now
overwork that. So, imagine person they work. 2 hours of work, maybe two people time.
Work, yeah.
You get so you go certainly get tired, they frustrated. So when you call, you don't go get.
You know, go transfer your aggression to your
you get. So this also work on those structure.
Also, you get the way you go say talk to. Like I remember one time I know where doctor treat me. My mom stay for house for treatment. I didn't have to take treatment. So after like a week, the doctor no send me message or the hospital no even find out how they do.
How you do? Yeah.
I can call the doctor. Say. And wow, since you don't even check on me,
check
first
on
you can't apologize, say, himself nowhere. In for sick. Let me can't check on me. Hi, dear. So you understand? Like, say, excuse me, like, say, you know, apologize. I was saying, get back. I don't know if they decide to change my hospital.
Yeah.
But the moment where I accuse her and say, no, check on me, against the boss, find out how impatient they do, when he apologize, say, himself nowhere, me second, they sorry for her.
Mm.
So sometimes they're like that. You understand? If they mistake, some of them, if you call their attention, they mistake, they will correct and they go apologize. Some just get bad attitude generally.
Generally.
They're like that everywhere. But the major reason why I know say most our health workers need to do well. They need to pay them well.
And they know they wouldn't get better place. You know, sometimes you go hospital, after you work, you go rest, then come back. If you see where they sleep, so they get one custom video when all of them they sleep on ground.
You know,
like imagine when they sleep on ground, wake up, you say me you go catch it for you.
Even
now.
Because of that, most of all these doctors they try their best to get their own private hospitals. Mm-hmm. They go come refer you from public hospital. Say may you come their own private hospital.
But that will not be an excuse for you because you get private hospital. You want to spoil the government.
But they
not maybe if you afford you. No, what did they do? They not take care of you well for public. But they want me go.
And then sometimes, because I wonder, they always say yes. Anybody go come out it? They always pain them. Say they go. Yeah, in another way that you say you come out it.
Yeah, he dey pain. Yeah.
When me and remove my own for private.
One pain no come.
One pain I no feel.
You know, yes, now. Which tooth you come out? Now your wisdom
big
tooth.
Big one where they back for wisdom, the left.
The last one. Okay. Now the last one
the
where I come out.
The last one for my mouth for the top.
Where you go come out? No,
private hospital.
They pain you too.
Are they on top their slab for 8 hours? My mouth open.
No, you're not soft.
When they finish, you feel
pain. I hear you.
You feel pain after some days.
You think we'll sweat?
Oh.
Funny
enough, this one I do, man, I have a jiggler, I even do one. This one at the year.
But now, private hospital now.
Private dental clinic for the year 2000. Till today, I never get one single complaint for that place. I don't feel any pain, nothing. Now, my doctor that time recommend me to the guy.
Oh, okay.
My friend, you understand? Because the private and the guy do everything.
They
well.
Do steadily.
That time, the guy even come check, come find and say cavity, some like 4 of my teeth, 2 for up, 2 for down, get tiny, tiny holes. Before they can't close the holes, can't put some kind of silver stuff.
Then
they seal the holes.
Okay.
Till now, all those things still there. Nothing don't come on.
They say no, God, they go.
But
they
before
they
go. You don't get your vaccine. You won't get your vaccine.
They
you like get vaccine.
Who say may they go?
Our listeners don't send a message.
You go like
that. Arabian Becker, please go.
I believe that one. I hope you the warrior. Godwin, you go like get vaccine. Federal government
don't
they send alarm now.
They sign up to take.
They say that they send now. So if you want your own quick.
They say.
They don't they say vaccine when they give us free of charge. I don't know how much. Now federal government they complain.
I don't buy you. Now free I must take.
Now free you must take.
I don't register say I won't take.
I don't register.
But you know what you can do funny? When you get to where you won't collect them,
you'll still register again.
That one where you use for website. No,
now, website for do you?
No, not for website, I do my.
No, you go there. That one I just for our ABBA C level.
Why would be like this?
You didn't ask me. Not be our government. I mean, Godwin and people. Wait till I get for us. More Godwin.
Today na Tuesday. Okay, so we will start with Naija Original. We'll compare two Nigerian artists together. I mean, they tell us who they like pass. By 1 to 1:30, we'll go do trending gist. By then, between 1:30 and 2:30, we'll go do Ask the Professional. One correct lawyer, they come here. He go come tell us why you need to stay out of trouble.
Especially for this country.
The Nigerian judicial system, why you need to stay out of trouble and why cases they always take for court. So why he be say, you better make you just avoid trouble than to look for lawyer because you know Nigeria. So you won't know
because
why.
No.
You won't know why he be say, they go say, they don't do this case for 10 years, for 5 years. All those ones, the lawyer will come and explain everything for us here and so we'll go learn before the DJ Kentucky go take over.
Okay.
30 to 3:30. By 2:30, right? 20, okay. Yes.
Anyway, you don't hear around from us. Money runs. Now, till tomorrow, we'll jam body again.
My popsy birthday.
Oh, happy birthday to your
popsy. My popsy and today's in Joel.
I mean, yes.
My popsy.
77. No, happy birthday. More life. I wish for more life. Men of life. No, not. If not, that is something. What do more life? What do more life want to do for you again? Don't live for more life.
What do you want to do?
You want to go again? So right now, I'm more life, good health, and you go continue to enjoy the fruit of your labor. I hope Godwin they always send you monthly
of
money.
Course, I know. Send the birthday small thing this month. You know, I know I send the but why is doing with joy? I remember when he retired some years ago, come relocate the state for US.
Yeah.
We look forward to our birthday.
Birthday, they always send money. Come
$100.
$100. And how much? If it 18K.
That one I don't see. But even at that time, that 18K, 16K,
yeah,
big money that time.
No.
What did they pay school fees for?
Early 2000s. Where did they
say $100? Big money. Now 16K.
So once in your birthday, don't they rejoice because you are getting your $100.
So how much you send? $1,000. I've joined us tomorrow. My name is Naro Abi.
All right, my own name is Becca Blee. See you, Kasia, tomorrow. Bye.